I didn't ever really plan to write another book about Wall Street until the financial crisis happened.
I had a path back in because the book I'd written, Liar's Poker, had been read by a lot of these guys in the big banks. They would often say to me, you're the reason I'm in the business. All the dummies responsible for losing all this money had been led into the profession by this book I'd written.
Das macht einen schlechten Eindruck, oder?
Ich... toll ist das nicht.
What made The Big Short, The Big Short, was there were these outsider oddball types realized that there was a bet to make against the banks with the banks.
Die Banken werden denken, dass wir high sind oder einen Schlaganfall hatten.
Michael Lewis is always very enjoyable to read, so I got the book and I couldn't put it down.
I wrote this thing and got him stirred up and it's incredibly flattering.
Ich bin spitz, was sind die Ketten?
Gut.
Hören Sie das?
Nein.
I'm sure he did a little bit of a spit take when he heard the guy that did Ron Burgundy is going to adapt his book.
Nein, nein, nein.
He's clearly so sensitive to the material, so gifted. That it's all just gonna work.
Eigentlich sieht niemand eine Blase. Deswegen ist es eine Blase.
Das ist dumm, Lawrence.
Things that interest me are the things that interest Adam. Great story, great characters, and the situation in which they found themselves.
Sind Sie fertig?
I've been lucky to have books land in the right hands. But the treatment of the book in the movie is beautiful. What I said in one medium, he's translated to another medium. He's created his own thing, but he's preserved all that's important.
Ich bin mit diesen Idioten nie nach der Arbeit weggegangen. Nie. Ich hatte coole Freunde.